Hello, and welcome back to the Pathless. Today we are, I think, finishing the game. I know I did some stuff off screen. I collected the remaining, what's it called? Remaining kind of spirit stuff for both the deer and lizard, I think it is. So, as you can see in the bottom screen, we have 7 of them, and I'm gonna go to the place where we defeated the deer and see what cutscene plays. I don't know what happens yet after collecting all of them, so we are about to find that out together. Last we left off, I honestly don't remember how far we got into this game. Oh yeah, and I did get more feathers to kind of fly with. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. So this is my second recording of the year, and if you haven't watched my Resident Evil series, I might as well say it here. Hopefully you all had a good year and a good Christmas. Hopefully this year is great too. Or better, I mean, than 2021. crap, where do I go? I do think we are almost done with this series, actually. We have one more boss left to fight, and then we fight the God Slayer, I think it was. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely here where I had to go. We had to put it all back into that thing right there. So let's see what we get. Oh, are you just running around now? Is that all? Supposed to follow you. I think it's telling us to go somewhere. Yeah. I was trying to get an achievement for this game when I was free roaming, kind of finishing up stuff before the recording this video. Some of the achievements they seem easy, but it's kind of, there's one that I had to chain, I think it was 10 jumps in a row. Yeah. Okay, where is this guy really leading us? Because I kind of want to keep these videos maximum an hour long because I'm recording it in 4K. The only reason I am recording it in 4K was because I tested it with the first episode, and I kind of just want to keep it consistent with the video quality. The Resident Evil series I am recording in 1080, which is fine because that game's from like 2000. Actually, no, I think it's older. So. Okay, if this guy's not leading me anywhere, I'm gonna continue on. Whoa. Okay. That's cool. Oh, okay, that's cool. So my sprint bar regenerates over time. Because usually I need to shoot the arrows with it to get the sprint bar up. I just want to see if I can get a nice thumbnail with this. If that bar will... Nope, no, it's not going away. Okay, anyways, we'll continue. Okay, now I guess I gotta go do that thing for the wizard. There's no map for this game, so I'm not entirely sure where to go. The closest thing to a map we had in this game was when in that starting area where it showed all the showed everything. Showed the world. I'm pretty sure I have to go closer towards the big beam. Very beautiful game. We're still in the elk area. This is still the first area. This area is huge. I don't remember where it switched to the wizard. up and away. No? There. Now we're in this area. Okay. No, wait. This is all new. This is the new area. Where was... That must have been... I'm so confused on how the maps... That's all... Yeah, this is the area where we're supposed to be now. Oh, okay, I remember. Okay, I'm gonna try to make this as fast as I can. I gotta get to the other side. Whatever we get through the lizard dune, we are going to get more boosts around the world. The newer, the orange cubes. So I recently did get an Elgato. I just need to get a new headset that has an aux cord, because the current headset I'm using is the Razer Nariz Essential, which only does Bluetooth via USB, unfortunately, so I can't get my dialogue, my audio, or my microphone through the Elgato to capture the screen. Capturing the screen and my audio, so I just haven't gotten to buying a new headset. Which I know which headset I'm looking at is the Steel Series 7T Plus, I think that's what it's called, which does both Bluetooth and aux and 3D audio for PlayStation, which is nice. Video format that it records the 4K 60 in is WEB, I think, and not MP4. So I have to grab the video with a USB stick, plug it into my laptop to convert the video into MP4 so I can edit it and then upload it, but the video storage is also like extremely huge for 4K, so is it not here? I thought it was here. Are you kidding me? I'd say, and then I'll just make another episode of fighting the other boss, and I think there's two more bosses in the fight to the God's Lair, because it shows the symbols up in the sky. I know it's not up here. I did go up here, up in the mountain area, to get the final, what's it called, a couple, spirit things. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't really want to search it up, because it's going to take time. Final boss fight for this one was. Yeah, I wish it kind of glowed. It actually may be over there, actually. Yeah, I swear it was over here, but I guess not. Oh wait, actually maybe, yeah, it's right here. There we go. Right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Awesome. Almost missed it. Gods do have names, I just don't remember them. I end up having to find out the names of the gods anyways when I make the thumbnails. So. I do definitely want to do another episodes on is like a Nintendo game. But I'll probably get to doing Nintendo games after I'm done both this series and Resident Evil, and I think I have another series left to do. That's gonna do it for this short episode. It was originally supposed to be a lot. These two sections that I planned to do were originally supposed to be a lot faster, quicker, but I just happened to forget where it was. Next episode will be probably the second last, maybe third last episode, if I don't do the same thing for the other two gods. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.